Welcome to the last Google Developer News Show of 2025. I can't believe the year has gone by this fast, but here we are. This year has been one for the books. We've had so many exciting launches, fun events, and even funnier moments, and we're so glad to be wrapping up this amazing year with you. I'm your host, Meghan, and for this episode, we'll be taking a trip down memory lane to revisit some of our favorite launches from this year. We know you're eager to hear about our biggest launch of the year, and frankly, we're too excited and impatient to make you wait until the end of the episode. So our first stop on memory lane is Gemini 3, our latest AI model which offers state-of-the-art reasoning and powerful agentic capabilities. Devs can get their hands on it via the Gemini API, and we've made a few updates to give you even more control. We've introduced a new thinking level to support deeper reasoning capabilities and thought signatures to keep that reasoning consistent. These are encrypted versions of the model's internal thought process, so you can tweak the depth of the model's thinking process. We also included more granular media resolution parameters, so you can now control token usage for all media inputs, from images to videos and documents, so you can perfectly balance visual fidelity with your time and budget. Additionally, you can now combine Gemini-hosted tools, allowing you to build agents that can fetch live information, extract the data, and use it in downstream tasks. And last but not least, we've updated our pricing model from a flat rate to a more granular rate, specifically designed to better support the kinds of dynamic agentic workflows that Gemini 3 Pro can support. On the heels of the Gemini 3 launch, we also introduced Google Antigravity. It's our new agentic development platform, which combines a familiar AI-powered coding experience with a new agent-first interface. It gives agents their own dedicated space to work so you can get more done. Antigravity offers easy access to an agent's logic, ensuring you get the full picture of what's worked and what needs refining. It's available now in public preview, and we're so excited to see what you do with it. Nano Banana Pro completes the trifecta of our latest launches for 2025. It's designed to take your image generation and editing abilities to the next level. Nano Banana Pro uses Gemini 3 Pro's world-class reasoning to help you create studio-quality designs and give you more control over how you bring your ideas to life. Use it to produce effective, engaging UI mockups or new visual assets. If you can picture it, you can create it. We're releasing it as a paid preview, so you can give it a try now. But the agentic future isn't just about the IDE. We want the Gemini app to become a universal AI assistant that makes us more productive and enriches our lives. That's why we're integrating the capabilities of our Project Astra research prototype into Gemini Live. It can understand video and even call stores on your behalf. We're going to bring these capabilities to the Live API so that devs can make the most of them. The future is bright, and with the potential to incorporate these features into new products like glasses, there's still more to come. Jules, our asynchronous coding agent, was made available to everyone this past August, and it has been a game changer ever since. It has the ability to do everything from building new features to fixing bugs. To make things even sweeter, we released Jules Tools, a lightweight command line interface allowing you to carry out tasks and inspect what Jules is doing, all without leaving your workflow. Jules Tools is the next step towards a hybrid future of development. Start building with all these updates and more from the Jules changelog and share with what you build with us on Discord. Firebase Studio turned up the heat in 2025. And yes, the Firebase fire puns will be joining us in 2026. We introduced three new modes to help you interact with Gemini more productively. Ask, Agent, and Agent Auto Run. The three distinct modes allow you to brainstorm, delegate tasks, or let Gemini do the heavy lifting by working independently. We also integrated Gemini CLI into Firebase Studio, giving you a seamless, AI-powered experience, all without needing to switch to a separate window. This was so exciting to see launch this year, and we'll definitely be burning with anticipation for more launches to come. Android Studio also made a huge evolution by integrating Gemini within the platform. Agent Mode is available in Android Studio. It's designed to make development smarter and faster than ever before. Describe a complex goal using natural language, and the agent formulates a comprehensive execution plan. Agent Mode then uses a range of IDE tools to help Gemini complete tasks from start to finish with minimal oversight required. You are plain firmly in control, reviewing, refining, and guiding the agent's work at every step. Alternatively, you can delegate routine, time-consuming work to the agent, freeing you to work on more creative tasks. Try Agent Mode in the latest preview version of Android Studio and get started now. Android XR has also had an incredible year. Samsung recently announced the Galaxy XR headset, the first device built on our new operating system for next-generation headsets and glasses. Our vision for Android XR is to bring entirely new ways of interacting with technology, all with Gemini's helpfulness at its core. For example, Gemini Live on the Galaxy XR can handle what you're seeing and doing. So it could act as your tour guide as you explore a new city or provide extra information on a YouTube tutorial you're watching. And we're just getting started. More devices are on the way, which will further change the way we work, interact, and play in 2026. Well, devs, that concludes the 2025 Google Developer News Show. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Tell us in the comments what was your favorite 2025 release. Happy holidays, we'll catch you next year, and good luck with all those devices your family is definitely going to ask you to fix.